Welcome back to my channel. So I will be showing you how I did this gorgeous set of milk bat nails. I'm just showing you the products that I use to do this nail set. I use Ugly Duckling products in most of my videos, and these dry flowers I got from Mia's Secret. I've already pre-cut them and set them up on my paper towel there. I'm showing you my brush and that milky white. I mixed that for myself. I would be adding some gems to my own just to give it a little bit of a difference to what everybody else is doing. And I'm adding the prep and then the primer. Because this is my practice and I'm just doing one coat of the primer just to save my product. I decided to do an ombre with the flowers on two of the nails, which would be the pinky and the index. And I'm just showing you how I did that. I just placed the white very wet on the nail and then randomly placed the petals on the nails in different sections. Play around with it, see what you like, see what you like to go where. There's really no right or wrong way of doing it. It's just you playing with it and see what works for you. So I did this on all of the nails, and I just went in with, as I go down the nail, I add more white just so that it doesn't dry, and then I just place my petals randomly and work towards that. Then I place the smaller petals of flowers, like what could be like about like petal buds, I think it's called, right? And I just put that on the rest of the nail in the small spaces, and then I used the white very wet to put over the petals so it will give you that milk bat look. I did that on all of the nails, so I will leave you to continue watching and then I'll come back. To keep the flowers that I'm using as whole petals. You can cut it up or use smaller flowers if that is what you have on hand. You don't need to be very specific in the size of the petals and stuff. It's just really the surface of the nail and the length that would determine how long the nail is, would determine how much different petals that you could put onto the nail. And as you can see, when I go down more to the tips, the nail is stilettos. I use those smaller pieces just because the bigger ones, I will have to cut it off, and that will just be me wasting product. four fingers that I'm doing on my practice hand, and now I'm going in with the Fufu Pink from Ugly Duckling, which is their cover powder, and I'm doing the fade for the ombre on the baby finger and the index nail. I just did the one, and then I'll come back when it's time for me to file the nails. I chose to file the ring finger first just because I thought that it was easier and I would finish file it quicker in just for the video purposes, but I filed the rest of the nails off camera just because I don't particularly like to use the electric file on my practice hand. That's just something that I just don't like to do. So I'm just going in with my 100 grit file and filing these nails to perfection. What it looks like matte. Now I'm going to put on the rhinestones. I'm using the brush on glue just because I don't want to waste my gel resin and my gem gel, because it's a practice hand and this is not like an actually real person that's going to be wearing this, so I didn't want to waste my product and on my practice hand basically. So I'm just placing my stones random. I didn't have any idea of how I was doing this. I just placed it any, I wouldn't say any type of way, but I just placed it randomly on one side of the nail, and I will place it along a cuticle area on the baby finger. You'll see me do that later on, but that is what I did for this. I cut out a piece of the gem application because it was giving me a little trouble with putting it on with the glue. So I kind of finished the rest off camera because of the fact to save time for the video as well. This is Beetle's gel polish no wipe top coat, and I bought this off of Amazon. It is not a bad top coat at all. I am not mad at this top coat because it is actually pretty good for not being like a top brand or anything like that. It is a really good top coat. Top coat, I placed it in a lamp for 60 seconds. I really do hope you guys try this set, and I hope you love it. Bye.